All right. Well, let's continue on with Call of Duty 3. I almost said Fallout 3. I don't think I'm gonna do a gameplay of that, but. Lost our other Jeep. We still got this one. And we still stole that German vehicle. Double Lewis guns. Yeah, but this is something the SAS did quite a lot. They used to mount just tons of machine guns on Jeeps. And, I thought we might be able to push it out the way. Oh, not that way. I don't think, right? Nope. Where do you want me to go? My machine gunners would shoot them, you know. Oh, here we go. So, I fixed my space problem I was having. You wanna know what it was? It was Norton. Norton backup just kept backing up files. And it turns out there is no limit on how big the backup files can become. And eventually it reached almost 300 gigs. Crazy. So, nobody, I mean, I couldn't really find that much on what to do, because I did what the advice said, which was to go in and delete the sets. But that didn't help, it only got rid of like 40 gigs. So, I went in and just manually deleted the folders. I made a new set, but I turned off backup, because there's nothing worth backing up on my PC. I don't have files, I don't have pictures, I don't have, you know. All this stuff. There's nothing important on my PC besides, you know, a couple games. It's like backups useless. Man, this map's huge. Jeez. Oh, random spin out. So I'm gonna try only using this bolt action. Even though I think that
we'll stand watch here.
Alright. Sorry, I've been playing a lot of newer Call of Duties. I've been going to my friend's house, and we've been doing LAN parties with Xbox 360s. Really fun. Like, the only problem is, just internet and TVs, because most of us usually split screen if they. Because he only has three TVs. And sometimes we had four people. We almost had four this time, we only had three, which, you know, wasn't a problem. I got stuck on something. Got three. Been getting stuck on a lot of stuff. That's what I've noticed.
Your man might be
in this whole campaign.
Watch here.
Oh, missed that shot. Oh, and we mainly just play zombies. Like, nothing more. Though I did have my one friend play Dark Souls for a bit. Which, he's not very good with the controllers, like he's a little slow, and trying to teach him how to play Dark Souls was a little hard. I don't really have enough ammo to use this. What's behind me? Oh. Fudge. I bet you I could pick up a Kar 98. And just switch between this and the Kar 98. But all I'm seeing is MP40, so... Yeah. Upstairs more? Oh. Why, I missed. Sunny Taters, no. Is he in here? Nope.
Scratch when the Major's not here. Let's check that cellar.
Five more rounds in. Oh jeez, there's a guy. Oh, someone threw a grenade. Nobody has a Kar 98? MP40. That guy has an MP40. Not swapping the Lee Enfield. I like the Lee Enfield too much. But I also have Trenchy. Though, I guess I'm trying to get the achievement. I don't know if it counts because I used those LMGs at the beginning. So. Everyone have to have an MP40? Huh. Hey, there's always so much flinch in some Call of Duty games. It's not recoil, it's flinch whenever you get shot, which is just annoying. Kar 98s, huh?
Ingram, Major, serial number 4587.
Retirement, Corporal. Let's get you out of here. For sure the boss heard that racket.
Oh, jeez.
Racket.
Frenchie.
Frenchie's clearing the way. Come on.
I'm not the only one Jerry's been holding.
I'm way ahead of you. We saved a bunch of Maquis from the firing squad on our way here.
The Jerry interrogating me bragged about torturing three. Nothing about a firing squad.
Whoa. Door.
Can wait, Pierre.
Three more of your men are getting tortured as we speak.
Best if we split up. Good hunting.
Doyle, take the wheel.
Where am I driving? Oh, the SAS Jeep. Vera? Oh, you covered Vera. Yarr, driving section. Can I get through this field? I can. Have it. I gotta turn around. I can go this way. Clear the house. All right. Don't want to waste ammo, you know. Fudge, I wasted ammo again. And, yep, they shoot at me. I hate that in games. It's like where the enemies just focus on you. You know, it's like... which is just annoying. Okay, I hit him there, but yeah. Just top it off. Who are you? I was the only guy in here, and everyone just has MP40s. What? I shot you in the balls. He's either another upstairs or he's in a basement.
Merci. I did not know how much longer I could hold out.
All right.
Let's move on to the next one.
How do I get out? Oh, this way. It's a tractor.
Turn left.
I know which way to go. Where are we going? This circle? What? Bullcrap, I hit him. This game. It's annoying. I mean, it's one of my favorite Call of Duties, but it's that doesn't make it not annoying. You know what I mean? I hit you. I hate flinch. Oof. Oof.
Weichei! Eure Armee ist unerklärlich!
Feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung!
Im Westen!
Where was that? Hit detection, please. Hit detection again, not working. Oh look, nothing's changed in Call of Duty. We were having a lot of problems with hit detection on World of War, because we were playing, that was one of the things we were doing in the LAN party. And I don't know, it's like, hit detection, this wasn't working.
Let's move on to the
I'm running out of ammo. I think this way? Man, there's so much grass. When's this getting remastered? Like, jeez. Holy jeez, I don't have enough ammo for that. Grenades in this game are worthless. Another MP40. No one has a Kar 98 I can pick up. Nope, just an MP40. Their AI is a bit weird sometimes. Oh, nice car. Even though somebody just shot the crap out of it for no reason. I think he was running to the MG. I don't know, where's the marquee? Oh, there he is. Trench gun. Are you getting this? No. If that didn't kill him, I was gonna say. Where's the Jeep? Got 10 shots left. Because it's like... Man.
We got them all out, Doyle.
Yeah.
Back to the courtyard, then.
Is there a fence around here? Aye. I would have made a perfect escape. There's just so much grass. It's amazing. He said turn right. I don't know. I'm not listening to him. I'm just gonna go my own way. Find my own roads. This mission's pretty cool. Can I get through here? Him and his yelling. Which way to go? It's like I have a star.
Nice for you boys to get here.
Oh wait, isn't this like a big final stand? Because I think a tank comes eventually. Oh, here comes a tank. I hear it. Ow. Can I use this?
We need to flank that beast to the left or right. Doyle, take
what kind of tank is it?
Isabel will follow you and plant a charge on that tank. Maintain fire superiority.
Yeah, great. Grenade went off right next to a guy. King Chesty. I forget who that is. I think it's someone I don't like. Oh, fudge. How did I die? I was behind cover. Oh my god. You die really fast. Like, really fast. It's very annoying. What happened to my grenade?
To the left or right. Doyle, take the point. Isabel will follow you and plant a charge on that tank.
It's not a tank, it's an armored car. Holy jeez. Where do they come from?
A new clip. That's it. Let's go. Get that goal. Shut up. No. German troops. Near the blue wall.
I'm out of those grenades. Back to your squad. All right.
Get clear!
Can one of you die and give me your ammo?
To the door.
You have a shotgun. You have a shotgun. I think she died. I'm not sure. She's unconscious. I forget. Don't think that counted to get the achievement only use a bolt action.
No!
That is wife or daughter?
She was a brave lass. Brave as any of you, Maki.
Buck up, man! Are our men ready?
Can anyone be ready to march into hell?
That tank crew is running out of time, Sergeant. Sir! Word from command. The Poles have taken Hill 262, but they lost the radio operator. We got bigger problems than that, Private.
This adds to them, sir. Command wants us to send a radio operator to help the Poles.
Well, then get going.
Sir!
What are you waiting for? Mount Ormel is at least a day's drive away. Oh, Baron, I'm doing you a favor. One of our tank crew has gone missing. We're going off on a rescue. Oh, that's dangerous business. You wouldn't want any part of it.
I'm not a coward, Lieutenant. My job's to protect our radio, our only link to command and...
Now your job is to be the Poles' radio. Damn it! You've got your orders, soldier.
You were a little hard on him, eh?
I've got bigger worries than that. Get ready to move out. We've got men waiting on us.
All right, we're gonna end it here. Bye.